is a Fox 10 News Alert.
Welcome to News Now here. I'm Mike Pace with this news alert. Could Hillary Clinton be running in 2020? Yes, that same Hillary Clinton that lost in 2008 and then lost in 2016. Could the third time be a charm for her? She obviously still hasn't gotten over the 2016 election that she thought she had from the very beginning, and then it went to president. Now, Donald Trump. Let's take a look at this, everybody. This is the information that we are getting right now. This is from a Fox News article. The messages convey a sense of urgency and are coming with increasing frequency. They are short, focused reactions to the latest outrage committed by President Trump. Some end by asking for money, some urge participation in protest, all read as if they are sent from the official headquarters of the resistance. Hillary Clinton is up to something. Five times in the last month alone, she sent emails touting her super PAC's role in combating President Trump, most seized on a headline event such as the family separation issue at the southern border. Under the message line, horrific, she wrote on June 18th that this is a moral and humanitarian crisis. Every one of us who has ever held a child in their arms and every human being with a sense of compassion and decency should be outraged. She said she warned about Trump's immigration policies during the 2016 campaign, and just 3 days later then, she was back at it again, saying that her group Onward Together raised $1 million and would split it among organizations working to change border policy, including the American Civil Liberties Union and a gaggle of immigrant, refugee, Latino, and women's groups. And the day after the Supreme Court Justice Anthony Kennedy announced his retirement, Clinton introduced a newly minted resistance partner called Demand Justice. It promises to protest reproductive rights, voting rights, and access to health care by keeping Senate Democrats united in opposing any conservative Trump nominee.